Minnesota Art Fair getting underway here. This is the back side of it. This just goes on for blocks and blocks and blocks and blocks. And I've heard they get up to 400,000 people over a few days, which is pretty crazy, considering it's just in this little area. And just, I've heard it's second only to the State Fair in Minnesota. Minnesota's not that big of a state, so that's a pretty big accomplishment. If you can just imagine thousands and thousands of artists in one spot. Wow, there's a lot of artists here. Uptown Minneapolis. Near Westlake and Hennepin. Just getting underway, by the way, so some people might not even consider it open right now. It's just getting going here for the day. The weekend's just getting going. Most people are probably going to come on the weekend, so that's why it's not very packed yet. But give it time this weekend. It's going to get super packed and crazy. And this is just going to go on and on and on. I'll try to keep you guys up to date here. What's going on here? If you guys like art, this is it, man. We have to cross the street, very busy area, Westlake. I'll turn this back on and just